everyone, and we're back. My name is Miscaria Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. In the last one, we lost Oji-chan, but we recovered his body! That's something, right? That's good, right? Yep, killed in action. Magic Man Oji-chan. So I guess we won't have any issues with stuff anymore. And the only one who is not gravely wounded is Tyler. Oh man.
With the alien facility destroyed, their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline, at least for the time being.
Yes.
Excellent work, Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
No, they're fine, don't worry about it. Wait for it. Oh, that took away 2 points! I thought it would take away less than that. We've got Australia, we've got these black site coordinates. We've also got a known facility down there, so we need to go over there and do that. Let's go get these alloys. Well, actually... I do need to build a radio antenna here. Wait, what do you mean I can't? Oh, I don't have enough money. I had to think about that. Wait a minute, what? Okay, we're going here.
Avenger plotting.
I want to get those lyrium crystals as well. They should be pretty, pretty useful. Okay. Scanning. Scan. Yes. Excellent. Facility's been... Ooh, they draw no power, really. No power in this room. Yes, I want to build a power relay here, but I can't. Because I don't have enough supplies, okay. So I need to sell something, because I need that. That needs to happen. So we're going to the black market.
Avenger plotting new course.
Because I need to sell a couple things, we need to start building on that stuff, so... It's gotta happen, so...
Market is open.
Okay. Sell inventory. Let's go for selling. I don't want to sell that data cache. Why do I have an exosuit there? There shouldn't be an exosuit there. What the shankies? Okay, that's enough. It should be enough for us, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Next shielded power coil. Want to build a power relay.
Construction initiated.
Carry on! Can I put a dude on this? I can, good. Okay, Mr. Lockpan can go there. Let's see here, that'll give me supplies. Ooh, that gives me a lot of supplies. I kind of want to clear that one first. Okay, we've got a Psy operative training in here. She's going to be done in 3 days. Oh, I can't remove them. Darn it. Is anybody else somewhere that I can remove? No, I can't remove her. Guess I'm just gonna have to deal with it, probably, for another 6 days or so, or at least the 3 days until that one gets emptied. Okay, in that case, let's go back here and keep
Avenger
scanning.
Plotting new course.
Okay. We lost our G-chan! I didn't mean to! I lost G! Oops. Ops. Totes ops, bruh. Okay, continue training. Void Rift. Ooh. Okay. So first we're going to make this lady. And I already know what I'm gonna do with her because I have this little idea and I talked to a friend of mine about it and I think I like it because I think it makes me giggle. Okay. Bulldog. This lady. There we go. Okay, she is going to be... Because... Yeah. Because I said I would do this. I told my friend Day I would do this, but... Okay, the story here is that because of all the psionic mumbo-jumbo, Day was so psionic, but she never got to do, like, her capabilities were never, you know, seen or something. So, what happened was, when they started doing this psionic stuff, Day came out of, like, the ether and just possessed this rookie, and this rookie is now Day. Day's soul shall never rest and will possess all. So this rookie is now Day. Again. She Flight 2.0. I can't remember what face she had, though. I think it was this one. I remember that her hair... It's that one. Hair color was bright red. Well, where's the bright red? There used to be a bright red here. What the... There used to be a really bright red here. Oh well. It's gonna say, wait a minute. What happened to all of my colors? Is it because she's psionic? That's racist. Or is it because she's just an initiate and hasn't gone on any missions yet? It's gonna be red. And bright blue. Weapon color. Bright yellow. No. Bright purple. And just like the original Day. Where is it?
No hace falta repetirlo.
She now speaks Spanish. Uh-oh. Stupid. Programs on my computer messing things up! Okay. Sorry, something on my computer tried to mess up my recording, but I stopped it! I stopped it in time!
Enseguida! Voy!
I think it was this one?
Corriendo!
I think it was that one. Okay, we've got She Flight 2.0. Why not? She Flight 2.0. Okay. Soldier abilities. Okay, she's gonna stay out for just a little bit until Emily gets unwounded. Wait, that means that I can take the dude off of that. Right. I can take the dude off of the Psylab. Make that up. Oh, clicked off the wrong screen because I'm a scrub! Hope that doesn't mess up my recording at all, because that would be bad. Yes. Okay, it should be done in 9 days then. Okay, we got this. Got this. Totes got this.
Incoming. How'd I do? For you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters.
How'd I do?
Now.
How'd I do?
You
How'd
have
I do?
Made
do,
considerable
do, do, do.
Progress against the Yay! Aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that Uh-oh. Your ongoing efforts will only
okay.
lead to
UFO
further
hunts
success.
The Avenger. This could be bad. The hunt XCOM seems like a really bad thing. Reducing alien facility counter. Ooh, that's bad too. This is all very bad. Finish that one real quick.
Located.
Okay. Yes, I know. I'm getting the supply drop. Just give me a minute, okay? Just gotta give me a minute. Gotta do stuff. Wait a minute, I can get to Australia from there. Okay.
Central, Commander.
I wasn't expecting this!
My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete.
Okay.
The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber.
Ethereal?
Is that an elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
An ethereal?
And I believe I now understand why.
Uh-oh.
The elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration. Rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
That's not good.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple.
Okay.
The elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now.
Uh-oh, they found what they wanted.
Something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted. It's part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Okay.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
That too.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident.
All right, his name's Bradford. I always forget that.
Provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it. First.
I can do that.
We can arrange, Doctor.
I can do that.
New objective added.
Okay, then use the skull jacks on a codex. Okay, then.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
No shadow projects available. Good. That means that we can go to our regular research, right?
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Yeah, we're gonna go with the powered armor first. I want that armor.
Despite
I want that armor so bad.
I find it highly unlikely.
Okay. Yes, more supplies. Ah! Resistance is related to having supply them. We should disrupt their transports. Fuck! Fuck! Okay. Do it.
Setting course for Sector 12.
I have to.
Africa.
I have to do it. I'm under force. But I have to do it. How bad?
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good
use. Shut up!
We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
We're going under force here, guys. Don't got much choice in the matter. Wade, you're in charge. Talon Rounds Day. You're gonna get the nanoscale vest. Okay, he's got that. But I need him to have the Skulljack just in case. Yeah. I need, because he's the person who goes up in front of people, but. Can I give him an exosuit? I can. Good. Okay, Tyler's got an exosuit. Wade, you get an exosuit. You get an exosuit, and you get an exosuit! Everybody gets exosuits! There's no more that I can give, right? Yep, looks like that's what we got. Okay. In that case, he's getting the hazmat vest. Sounds about right! Do it! We're under force because everybody else is injured, but oh well. Also, it looks like the grenade launcher on Wade's back, it looks like it's just floating there. It's just floating.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
We're gonna get those alien supplies. We are going to get the rest of our supplies. We're gonna build ourselves some new stuff. We're gonna get ourselves some new predator armor. Or whatever that armor, power armor, that's what it was.
The aliens aren't expecting to see us. So
Kay.
This is our chance to seize whatever technology they've got on board that thing.
Okay.
We're expecting heavy resistance at the site. Move in and neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the area.
Okay. Let's do it! Let's hope the day doesn't die on her first mission as a possessing person because she's possessing that poor soldier.
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby.
Okay.
Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Okay. Gotta hope there's a codex. Oh, I could have... They could have really used me in this fight. They could have used me so much. We literally landed on top of a building.
Go, go, go.
Okay, it's not there. Oh, that would be a great place for a sniper.
Affirmative.
He's so Australian, you know? It just goes affirmative. Affirmative. Uh-oh. Oh, great, it's one of those, isn't it?
Hello there.
Yeah, shush day. Shush your face, day 2.0. Oh, I remember it. There's one other thing I need to do to Day's character. I need to give her the skull makeup like AJ has. Because it makes me chuckle. Let's see if they can see me from there. I'm gonna go over here.
Scatto.
Scatto. Still sees me from there, so Wade's gonna go down here. If anything goes wrong in this mission, Wade's the leader, so it's his fault. You know, whoever, when you see the party lineup, whoever's in the front, they're the party leader. Like, the furthest forward. Okay. Hi. Sup? Who's got the... Wade.
On the move.
Do it.
Launching.
You got this, Wade! Oh, I was gonna say, if that was a double kill, I'd be gone. Double kill! Okay then. Gotta be super, super smart. Okay, I can't do that on that dude, obviously. Do it.
Cuerpo se debilita.
Do it! Gotta take out that dude! Come on, Day! Possession Day! Possessions, she writes. Okay, can I hit both of them? I can. Good.
Fire in the hole!
Time for a double kill! Double kill!
We have multiple targets down.
Thank you, Tesh.
Use one of these.
Yes, we could, Beals. Let's get ourselves a turret. Okay, then. Temporarily take control of this one. Go for that. Balls! Gosh darn it, Beagles, you suck. At least at the moment. You're not as good as AJ.
Get it. Steer clear.
Yes, that means I know what I'm doing. That's a really bad idea.
Sta arrivando.
At least I can try and blow it up. Boom! I shredded some of its armor. Wade is in a really bad spot, though. Okay, yeah, Beagles was in a bad spot too, but...
posso fare?
Spanish? Oh, I know he speaks Italian. Never mind, not Spanish. Don't pay attention to me. How is it not dead? Excuse you.
La corazza ha resistito.
Okay. It's got a good chance to hit. Might as well kill it. Go, Beagles, go. That was not
shot wide.
What I wanted you to do. Silly Beagles. Okay, Wade.
Let's move already.
Let's get the grizzled old Wade up there. Kill it! There we go. There we go. Somebody hit it. It's good. Well, somebody hit it and killed it, I should say. Okay. Need to figure out where this transport is. Tyler, you've already done something. Balls. I was gonna say, if he hadn't, I could've caused him to go into concealment and just recon his butt forward.
Hi, yo boy.
No need to ask twice.
Okay, Tash. You know what, Beagles?
Go!
You're just gonna book it. It'll be fine. Still don't see no one.
Closing on target position now.
Never mind. Adam! Oh, there's a codex. That's a codex.
Here, catch!
That's a codex. I could get multiple things with one fell swoop. Let's do it. Boom! I made it go boom boom. I need Beagles up there. Oh, I can't use Beagles at the moment. Darn it. Wade, can you launch a frag? You can! You can launch a frag! Do it! He's not gonna kill him, but he can at least try. Never mind! I forgot that he had the thing that made his grenades more powerful.
Target's neutralized.
Yeah, I'll say. Okay, Day. Day's gonna move. Day's gonna hide behind this thing's corpse. Wait, that's not hiding? Oops. I thought that was hiding. Apparently you can't hide behind a corpse. Hide behind the pile of dead bards.
Si può fare.
Okay then.
Monta la guardia.
Les hemos hecho huir.
You're not supposed to go anywhere. I need you. BT dubs. I need your butt. Wait, who's got it? Oh wait, Tyler has a skulljack. Okay. For some reason I thought Gerbeagly had it. I mean, it would be better if Gerbeagly had it, but still. Oh, great. Oh! Oh, there's a Sky Ranger there, what?
Okay, I'll go.
Okay. Kill it! Even though you partially hit the wall.
Armor still holding!
Okay, you can't do much at the moment. But I do need Tesh to at least move.
Moving!
Okay, is that too far to see it? It is not good. Get it! Just don't hit Eagles, because seeing as he's right next to you. Or you could just miss completely, I mean. I guess that's an option. I guess. Yeah, you don't say. Oh, there's a stick. There's a tree there. I was like, wait a minute. What's there that's... What? Okay, before I have her do anything.
Here I come.
Wade's gonna see if he can hit it. Because if he can, that'd be awesome. Nope. He's about one square away from being able to hit it. Gosh darn it, Nappa. Okay, he's gonna go on an overwatch, and Day? Day's gonna try and hit it! I mean, She Flight 2.0, the possessing ghost. The codex is still around here somewhere, I know it is. Uh-oh, Tesh. Tesh! That missed him by miles?
Heavy fire.
You don't say, Tesh. Also, that's still missing by miles, which makes me lol.
This thing looks useful.
Yes, it does. Let's try to hack it again, and hopefully you don't fail this time, Beagles. Where's AJ when I need her? She's a better hacker. Fuck you, Gabe.
Didn't get control!
You don't say!
Moving on target.
Maybe that'll give me a better chance? Maybe? Slightly? Nope. Not even a little bit. Oh well. Get it anyway! Or miss completely. I mean, again, I guess that's an option. I guess.
Come on!
Technically, it's an option.
Why am I running low?
You don't say. Yay! She hit something! Unlike Tesh!
Per me va bene.
Something, something, something. Come on, Tyler! Well, the armor took most of the damage, which is a bad thing.
Finally.
Come on, let's fire the weapon. Take it out, take it out! Woo! Big bada bada boom.
You see that?
Yes, I saw that, Wade. I saw that, Wade. I definitely saw that. Uh-oh. Hi! Hi. Hi. So we've got two mutons. Is there still a codex somewhere around here, though? We know that there's a codex. Okay, where are you, Wade? Wade... I just went past him, didn't I? Yep, there he is, Bulldog! And I went past him again! Bulldog. Balls.
Let's move already.
Might be able to get it from here. Hopefully. Yep, there we go.
Blow it up!
As long as I don't hit the supplies, we'll be fine. I'm probably gonna hit the supplies doing this, but oh well. Boom! Is it dead? Yep, it died from fall damage. Hey, it didn't tell me I hit the supplies, so we're good. Kill it! Kill it, Day! Kill it with your psychic abilities! Boom! Soulfire makes me happy. Makes me very happy. Okay.
Moving out!
Blarp.
Moving to Overwatch!
Blarp.
Ezequiel.
We need to make sure that Tyler's forward. He is, which is a good thing. We need Tyler forward because he's the one with the skulljack. So Tyler is gonna have to go forward from all of us. That car has already exploded. How did it explode again? Either way, we are at the end of this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.